another semi-supernatural type poem. I wrote it in bilingual, I wrote it in Spanish actually. It was called Noche Tras Noche, and then I translated it into English, and I wrote it, you know, it's side by side format with that, but I won't read the Spanish, I'll just read the English part. Okay, night after night. Night after night, in the silence of my bed, when the walls reflect the shadows of trees dancing sensuously in the moonlight, I think of the souls who whisper their secrets, trying to explain their spectral existence, frustrated, the dead without words.